Yo, what is going on, you guys? Welcome back to another vlog here on the channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Qual. I'm a third year pharmacy student and content creator. Welcome to the channel. Been a long weekend. I'm just picking up the camera now, and I just got back from a pharmacy conference in Vegas. It's been real nice. It was just a nice breather, and I'm ready to restart, get back to reality. So I got a bunch of stuff going on today. Just gonna start it off with the gym as usual, and I just have a couple hours of class that I'm gonna be podcasting. But other than that, I have a midterm in exactly a week in therapeutics for oncology, so I really should start studying for that. It's a little early, but I got a lot going on this weekend as well, so just want to get that out of the way. But other than that, it's gonna be a pretty chill week. Stay tuned for the ride. Okay guys, so I just got home from the gym, and this is super random, but I just wanted to include it in the video. So what I did was I started a gratitude journal, and apparently it's supposed to make you feel more grateful for, I don't know, simpler things in life. So I just started jotting down like 3+ things that I'm grateful for every single day. I know that's probably not gonna be possible every single day because I might have bad days, and there are good days where I have a lot to write. But I honestly just started it like last week, so it's a little too early for me to really express how I feel about it. But I'm really interested in if any of the viewers have a gratitude journal, and if you guys have any thoughts about it, share them down in the comments below. I'd be really interested in that. But yeah, I started it last week and it's been going good so far. Hopefully I didn't ramble on for too long, but I just got back from the gym. Gonna go shower, get ready for the day. And then I'm gonna hit up a coffee shop to do some work, catch up on a lecture I missed today, and start studying for my exam, I guess. So see you guys later. What is going on, you guys? A couple of hours have passed. I totally forgot that I'm in vlogging mode. So typically on the weekends, I like don't really vlog, and that's my time when I'm making shorts and reels, usually on the weekends. You guys didn't know, but now you guys know. And yeah, so that's what my filming process looks like. Monday through Friday, I'll do like vlogs for YouTube. I totally forgot it was Monday, but after the coffee shop, I went to go grocery shopping, came home, made some food. After that, I took a pretty long nap. And yeah, here I am now. I haven't really been doing much studying. I should really catch up tonight. But yeah, after I get gas, don't know if I mentioned it yet already. My mind is so like scrambled, but after I get gas and get some dinner, gonna go grab some Chipotle, nothing too special, and then finish the rest of my night. So I'm pulling up. I'll see you guys later. All right guys, so I just got my Chipotle. I gotta keep her safe. Let me buckle her in. All right, we ready to roll out. See you guys at home. What up, you guys? I don't know what it was, but 7Leaves was super popping. It's probably midterm season or something for all the other schools around here. But yeah, there weren't a lot of tables open when I came, and there weren't a lot of tables when I left too. So good thing I got a spot with an outlet. I also spent a couple of hours there after the gym. I'm tired, gonna head home right now. And then I'm gonna make some lunch, chill for the remainder of the day. I'm also gonna be heading back to San Diego today because I have conference tomorrow, as well as a workshop on Thursday, but that's gonna be the remainder of the week. Baby, you are mine, but baby, trust me again, and baby, we'll be fine. What is going on, you guys? I made it back to SD. It is currently Wednesday and just hit the gym this morning. Got in a quick little workout, and now I'm back in my room just trying to bang out some lectures before I head out for conference. Also gonna make lunch,
and just it's rough out here, guys. I counted all my lectures and I have 16 lectures to go through. So far I've only done two and it's already Wednesday. I gotta get grinding. Also got work this weekend, so I'm pretty limited on time, but let's just get it done. I'm gonna get back to it. I'll see you guys probably at conference later.
What up? We're finished with conference. Time for some boba. Oops.
Last day of classes for the week. I'm so tired, guys.
I'm gonna walk to school right now. Got 3 hours and then I'll be done. It'll be the weekend. Probably gonna head home because I do have work this weekend. And just gonna be a lot of studying. So yeah, see you guys at school.
Transition.
It's a drink.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Slap it. No, we're gonna be vinco dosing. Alright, you guys, hopefully you can see me, but I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed this week's vlog. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Peace, y'all. Baby, trust me again.